Shin-Soo Choo drives one to center and deep. Back is full. Goodbye. Home run number 18 for Choo, and the Rangers lead it 1-0.
He didn't wait very long for that one, did he?
Had the top mark ever. And Beltre a drive to left field. That is going up the alley and deep. Goodbye. Wow. Adrian Beltre deep into the Athletics bullpen. The Rangers lead it 3-0.
Beltre hits Dubrat extremely well. Came in here at 325, 5-for-8.
DeBron a check of Jimenez at second. Beltre drives one to right center field. That is deep. Headed toward the bullpen. Goodbye. Adrian Beltre, a three-run bolt. He has opened up the ballgame. The Rangers lead it 6-0. Beltre's second of the day.
Well, he jumped all over that one, and I bet Bob Melvin's probably regretting that decision not to take Dubron out and bring the right-hander in to face Beltre.
Odor drives it to right center field. Long run from Fulp. Back at the wall. Goodbye. Rougned Odor saw what he liked. Drives it out to center. A three-run bomb. And the Rangers lead it 12-4.
I think that was a fastball he tried to get by.
I think so.